especially if it is a motivational one or even one specifically on resilience, you know, you get good ideas or you listen to some stories.